as you can see, I didn't get all the way done because my fiberglass actually ran out of resin. So I'm going to come back to it. It's a shame that I underestimated how much I'd need. But that's all right. I mean, I was only planning on doing the bottom. And then I decided to wrap the edges. That's probably where I lost out on it. But oh well, not a big deal. I still want to do it. So now it's just got to cure and dry out. So once it's not sticky anymore, I'm going to cover it up and let it bake in the sun, hopefully, a little bit tomorrow. Good luck on that, but we'll try. We'll shoot for drying this thing out. Thanks a lot, folks.